I see a big difference in my view is the maturity of the startups and the entrepreneurs. I see a different quality. I see the coming of age of these entrepreneurs, of the startups, addressing serious issues, lots of innovation. So it's again, you know, it's a confirmation that this nascent industry is actually at a different trajectory than the rest of the region. So while the economies are slowing down maybe, but this one is not. My comment on it is it's fantastic and we all have to pay attention. Some people were criticizing that you're getting foreign companies coming to the region, and then I say, so what? Souq has been on the market raising money here. Investors should have noticed. If they did not, it's their problem. I would have thought that Imar or Mr. Muhammad Al-Abbar were a natural for Souq. But you know, this is markets, you know, and this is how business goes. They are also very strong contenders for the digital space. Mr. Muhammad Al-Abbar has known. We have to take him very seriously. He will make a difference in the market, and that's good. It's healthy. Competition is good. And when you get a global player like Amazon, we all have to rise up to that level. So it's the consumer should be happy. The markets should be happy, because you're going to get more investments in the digital space, in the digital e-commerce, to the benefit of the consumer at the end of the day. You're not going to get companies like Souq, and you're not going to attract, you're not going to get companies to scale and grow unless you invest. And you have to invest and take risk and invest in the very early stage, and there will be a lot of startups that don't make it, but others will make it. You can't create an ecosystem on aspirations and hope only. Put your money where your mouth is, and then the region needs to put its money where its mouth is. I'm glad that there is still people that are launching businesses despite the delays or despite the lack of enough capital. But with companies like Souq being acquired, you will see people saying, what am I missing also? I mean, do I need to invest in this space? I'm hopeful. My tip to them is to be patient, build their traction, build their differentiation, tell us why they're better than others, and eventually they'll make it. There are no shortcuts to this. Souq is more than 10 years old. So, wait, build your team, build your capabilities, keep knocking on doors to get funds. There's no shortcut.